step back with the floor, we're making some good progress on this house. The drywall's up, the rooms are open up. We're getting the brick fireplace in the family room painted white, and we're doing the same with the brick in the sunroom. And while all that's happening, I'm taking Bridget shopping for some accoutrements.
We're here to find beautiful French-style mirrors.
Okay.
I know we're doing this minimalist, gorgeous French-style home, but every great French home needs a great French mirror. Okay.
Bridget loves vintage.
And there are some seriously fun vintage markets here in Pittsburgh with incredible prices. So,
Whitney!
Hello!
Hello! Hey, Whitney, this is Bridget.
Hey, Bridget, nice to meet you.
We are doing this gorgeous French minimalist pied-à-terre style.
Okay. If you want to just look around, you're more than welcome to. This is kind of where everything is. Mirror's there.
Like, these are pretty gorgeous.
We could go even bigger, though, I think.
Let's go bigger.
Bigger, bolder.
That's right. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, and look at that.
I like the markings on this one.
This one is also really beautiful. This is from the 20th Century Club in Oakland.
That's where I got married.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, so we have to get this.
Yes.
Okay, there you go.
Very heavy, be careful.
All right, I mean, that has to come.
I think that has to come.
Is there anything that is not out that you should show us? Any secrets?
I have a couple. There's one really huge one if you want to take a look at it. It's very original.
Whoa. I mean, this is crazy.
It's over the top, and I don't hate it.
I don't hate it.
Wow.
It's me and Dan.
It looks just like you two.
It's in perfect shape. It just needs the right home.
I kind of love it.
Okay, so we have one more. It's even fancier. Okay.
Whoa.
Ooh.
This is stunning.
This is beautiful.
What do you think?
This just feels right. I think the lovers might be a bit trickier and maybe feel a little older. This one feels right. Like, it's old, it's now, it's next.
Old, now, next. Love it.
We're taking this one.
Okay.
And then, Whitney, we have to take the 20th Century Club mirror.
Absolutely.
I feel like that should be a surprise from you to Dan.
Okay.
But are you going to be able to keep a secret?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay. All right, so Whitney, we're going to take two mirrors, please.
Sounds
good. We're taking one. We're taking two.
Love it. The more, the better.
Goodbye to the lovers.
Who needs lovers?
Maybe I'll pick up the lover's mirror.